Welcome back to our channel.
So today I will learn how to make poha toast. So let's see the ingredients.
So for the ingredients we have poha. So poha we are keeping this bowl. And we are keeping water and we are going to let it soak for 2 minutes. And then we are going to wash it. So I will give that to you. And more we have onions, capsicum, carrots, green chili, mustard oil, no, refined oil, sorry, besan, no, sorry, this is besan, here we have our besan, and this is roasted peanut powder, we have mashed potatoes, here we have chili flakes, garlic paste, ceremony powder, salt, you can take a lot of taste, coriander leaves, chaat masala. So I guess that's enough. So let's begin. So we are cleaning our water of our poha. 2 minutes have been left here. So you can see all the water. Salt, turmeric powder, garlic paste, chaat masala, roasted peanut powder, chili flakes. We'll give a nice shape, you can see. So guys, you can see your cutter is given shape. You can give it in any shape if you like, small and big and shape. Now we'll on the gas and pour some oil. So we are putting our cutter chili. You can see.
brown color, so all the rice and remove it in your plate.
Subscribe to our channel and leave a comment. This is the video.